What's up? I'm on Two Worlds 2, all that good stuff. My day's going pretty good. Hopefully yours is. You can always leave a comment on that if you wish. Gonna continue where we left off. Gotta go find this guy for the main story quest. Apparently I'm going the wrong way to find him too. I don't think he's in here, is he? Oh, he is. Oh yeah, that's right. There he is.
Took you long enough.
Been quite a day.
You should never have expected it to be easy. But I'm glad to see you're all right. Now, do you really intend to go through with this?
With what?
The next step in achieving your goal.
You saw the creation of the Swallows with your own eyes. You were there, weren't you?
I was. It is as clear in my memory as first love.
Show me.
You would find a way, even if I refused. You're young and hot-tempered, so any warning I give you that what you are about to see can never be unseen, and that embarking upon this path will forever alter the course of your existence, in the best case bringing you into a world of pain and suffering you had never thought possible, and in the worst, burying you to your very doom, is likely to fall on deaf ears. Very well. It requires some travel. I'll be waiting at the Swallow's Edge.
Okay, so now we need to go wherever that happens to be. But I'm pretty sure we're gonna need to go to a teleporter for that. Let's see, where does it show that we need to go? Just gotta figure out which one of these we gotta go down. It's basically the same path, except there's a slightly different turn there. I believe this is the right one. Yep.
Everything is going to be fine, Kanan. Now, as we discussed.
Okay, now gotta go talk to this guy.
This is the truth of events long past.
What was that?
The gift of the sight allows one to breathe new life into dead moments. Ones that no longer exist in the present world. It is simply a new perspective.
Is it permanent?
In certain places. Those with rich histories. There are limitations. No one can see the future. Some can learn to reach beyond events that only pertain to their own lives. But it is rare. The events that took place here affect all of us. What your gift does is allow you to view the truth without prejudice. Hence, why most people can't see what you just saw. That's all time really is. A prejudice in favor of the present. How this is useful is up to you.
You've lost it, haven't you, Kanan?
My sight or my mind? Both, I think. But my sight was lost long ago. I belittled it in favor of my own attachments.
Has anyone else seen this?
Only the seers. It was they who came to me and told me these events were ripening. All that was missing was you.
I wasn't a part of this until now, Professor.
The creation of the Swallows itself was relatively benign. But for the immediate loss of life. And what can matter to the dead? Nothing. But you are tied so implicitly to its present that the events of the past cannot be viewed without your involvement. Do you see where this is going?
I'm starting to get it. But I still don't understand what created the Swallows in the first place.
A failed experiment with the Verita done by a student at the university. I knew him. So do you. The consequences, as you can see, were profound. This should tell you something about the nature of the Verita. It has the ability to break down the elements of the environment, of life, even matter itself, with enough time. In the wrong hands, it can undo all existence.
I want to see more.
Then, we should continue to the old university, the origin of the corruption at the Swallow's heart.
So I need to go back. Where the teleporter is. Go to this one, it's the closest. I think it's this way. Well, that looks like all the time I have for now. So, until next time.